It's kind of a county-wide hopping group where kids are coming from Mishicot, Reidsville, Valdres, Keele, and they are learning how that hopping process. The hopping process is kind of like a horse show where they're jumping over hurdles. And the kids are probably a little bit more excited than some of the rabbits. The rabbits will take a little bit of coaxing, and they hop over different obstacles, and they are timed on it. They have faults if they're bending over, if they're too rough, and they are penalized if they knock over bars. It's a great way to bond with the bunnies, and especially in our case, our rabbit is a little bit more high-strung, and this is a good way for her to release some of her anxiety and a little bit have bonding with my daughter.